Hello and welcome. We are back on the farm. As mentioned yesterday, before I end the stream, I requested the server sync or the server time sync, which obviously not happened yet. So that leads us to the situation that we have to lime the field now, even if it's still January and not February like I planned, but hopefully I will find some time to sync the server today, so that I can have on Friday the needed month to start feeding and to start working all my fields over the weekend like I wish to do. But we will see. Can just hope that they will have time for it. I'll find time for it. I don't know. Other than that, I also sent in more money from the website to the game that we can finally build the next shed which we are need or which we are in need of. And yeah. Also, there will be some money left that we can use for the big maintenance day, which is still planned, because if you like to have a look at all our machinery, it's well used right now. And I mean, everything is well used right now. So I will have to spend a whole day with the pressure washer and the toolbox, but we can handle this. But first of all, let's fill up the spreader here and move over to field 36. Hopefully we will have enough in the tank to get it done without buying some new lime. Let's get the GPS course running and off we go. And maybe you just saw that I stay 600 liters shy of the two loads for the spreader when I was picking up the lime from customs. So let's see how far this amount of lime will take. Hopefully far enough. Well, that's fast. Field preparation is done. So let's drive the equipment we used here back home to the yard. And then let's see what we do next. I would say that's all. This will do it for the winter action on the farm. Now we need to wait for spring and then we can get back out on the fields to start seeding and then repeat seeding and then weeding and then waiting again. Yeah, will be a busy weekend. Hopefully the server reset will happen, hopefully my money will come soon and then there will be some more action here. And as usual, always remember, if you want to play with me here on this farm project, then just jump over to Discord and get the information there. And other than that, I would say have a great one and see you next time.